Well, virtual lessons have been the order of the day for students across the country, including those at the Red Cross Center for the Deaf. For Principal Sonia Roll, the initial platform offered was not beneficial to the students, something she raised with education officials. Roll shared that and other challenges with ZNS News.
The Ministry of Education's virtual school platform was not very beneficial to our students, as the sign language component was not in place. Okay, but they are making all plans at this time to make that available. That sign language is available with the lessons at this time. We have spoken to individuals at the ministry, and they are prepared to leave no students behind. We're able to touch base with about 90% of our students, but some of the time it was with little consistency. And the reason being, sometimes the parents were using only their cell phones. And sometimes data was difficult, just funds was difficult to find. But our school is a very close-knit school. It's like a family. And so we were able to supply some of our upper students with some school laptops.
Well, currently the school has 29 students, 5 teachers, as well as 2 craft instructors. The principal explained the actions implemented to ensure students continue to learn.
Immediately, our teachers sprung into action with creating our own web platforms to develop ways to instruct our students at home. And some of these platforms that they started, and they had to, first of all, get parents accustomed to them. They were Classroom Tag, Google Classroom, Live Sheets, YouTube, WhatsApp, Zoom, and a few others. And we had 5 of our students who are graduating this year who were in a dual program at BTBI. They were able to continue their studies